Well, they can get things done faster and cheaper, Stuart. Now, back there in that big building is where NASA, or government moon missions, began back in the old days. And now a local startup is working on a much newer and smaller moon lander right here. A company called Moon Express has been test flying its moon landing craft at the Kennedy Space Center for some years now. When perfected, the uncrewed Moon Express ship is designed to land on the moon and bring back samples. And now the company is getting a piece of $2.6 billion over the next 10 years that NASA is handing to private companies to play a part in the return to the moon.
We have commercial companies that are going to be taking our payloads to the surface of the moon in the very near future.
Astronauts are training to do NASA's part of the job, and the agency is building the SLS rocket and the Orion spacecraft to do the heavy lifting. But building a moon space station and putting people on the surface will also involve nine newly named private companies that specialize in things like robotics and other products or services that NASA needs.
We're not going to purchase, own, and operate the hardware. We're going to buy the service.
And when will the real rubber meet the road? Well, NASA is planning to send its first crew around the moon right around 2023. We're live at the Kennedy Space Center. Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.